virus, which has infected hundreds in China, has now reached the United States.
Americans should be prepared that they're going to have to hunker down significantly more than we as a country are doing.
Today, I am officially declaring a national emergency.
Massive shutdown across the country as it struggles to cope with coronavirus.
New York also announced last night that it's closing schools, nightclubs, movie theaters, and other entertainment venues.